Okay, so the end of day one with like 3 hours of work. This is what we got. We got the pattern cut out here. We've got the rib starting. Instead of being a 4x8, it's gonna be a 4x10. So we got this extra 2 feet here. And the sides are being glued down overnight. And then in the morning, we'll get started again. Of course. Window frames built for the windows that are on order. End of day two. One door cut out. Framing almost complete. Door frames done. Window frames correction. And ready to cut out the other door tomorrow and possibly start on the roof. Frame back here is done for the back hatch. Roof is almost complete. This door is done. So this is how we look in the morning. Not satisfied with the door trim, so we're going to trim that up. The walls are going in today for the side walls. Finishing this door up. The underside's done. And finish the roof up. Other bunny. So a mystery machine is complete. Interior is done. Shelf put in, carpet in. Special decorations and shit in it. The rear is done. Shelves, drawers, carpeting in there.
still got to put this little edging on the side here, some stickers inside, touch up some of this, but it's basically done. I'm ready for the road. So after about 9 days of work with a couple of rain days in between the stop work, my brother and I just finished our teardrop camper. Back storage area there. Perfectly smooth close. All the lights and everything hooked up. We ran it down to Lowe's a little while ago. Got a window here on both sides. Inside, you got a light over there. Got the bed. Shelf, nothing fancy on the inside, that way the people who purchase it could do as they want to with it. Got a little fan, it goes up here. We have a plug in here that goes out the back, plug into electricity. Bottom edging and everything, so it's nice and snug. You can't see any light through that door or this door here once you close it. She is.